fucking plastic. That's interesting. I wonder why they did that. Standard American. And we'll leave all this stuff in the packaging because I have plenty of all this stuff. Phone directly up to the remote. Let's see. Okay, let's get to the creme de la creme. That's what this does. Let's see. Comments here. I got plenty of these. I'm doing that. USB to type C. I got plenty of those. See how much battery they give us. We can unify it. Oh, let's open the baby up. The Mavic Air. It's a pretty decent size. Front and rear avoidance, nice. You got the sensors on the bottom too. Cool. Never owned a Mavic Pro, so I was kind of looking at them, but I'm like, turn off, spend the money. Directions on all these stickers, but I think I can figure it out. There's the gimbal cover. Probably the sticker on that one. There it is. The three axes. All tucked in the body for protection. Down and out, down up. Like antennas, legs, front legs with antennas. Let's see how much battery they give us with this power button on the bottom on these ones. Oh, come on. Completely dead, no way. Ooh, I might be on your way out there.
What?
I think my van might be on your way. Oh, that's not cool. Completely dead.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, hold on. We'll charge this up and I'll be right back.